to address this question to the ladies.
Go ahead. Could you turn your TV down just a hair?
Okay. What do they think about the feminist movement?
The feminist.
I'm very for it. I believe in it a lot.
So do I.
So does Sid. Sid's about the only male I know that's not a male chauvinist. He believes very strongly in the
feminist.
You mean
he beats on women as well as men?
No, he doesn't beat on women at all. He beats on anybody that gets in his way. But I think the feminist movement is just about the best thing around. I mean, I believe more in the feminist movement than I do in any political movements. I think the Equal Rights Amendment should have been put through. I believe in all that. You know,
that's
if I had more time, maybe I'd, you know, be more active in it. But I do believe in it very strongly for myself and as a way of living.
Do you think you would?